and resistance. This video is about treat chasing. Treat chasing improves focus for your dog. It also helps with recall, and it's very good mental and physical stimulation for your dog.
To keep your dog focused on you, you have to make sure it's exciting, high energy, and use a very exciting voice.
First, we're going to slow it down to show you step by step, but normally we do it more quickly. Step one, show your dog the treat. Step two, take your dog off the lead. Step three, throw treat away. Step four, call the dog back to you as you're running and throw the treat in the opposite direction. Step five, once they get it, call the dog to you and either through the legs or round the body. To finish, call the dog to you and get them into a sit. Clip the lead back on and reward your dog.
Good girl.